in that regard. So even though he throws 91, 92, it's kind of a sneaky heater that he's got. Put it back. He throws his bat at the ball and singles into left field. Second hit of the night for Torres. He's had a good start to the series. That's his third hit.
Yeah, and sometimes it's just not fair. You make a great pitch, and this happens. Yeah, I think I'll just throw my bat at the baseball and make a great pitch. Instead of hitting a weak ground ball or a line drive, a soft line drive at somebody, it's a base hit to left field.
Torres is now 13 for 31 for the season. His batting average is .419. Top of the order for New York. Can't sleep on the Yankees. They've obviously got a lot of power in their lineup.
And you'd love to retire these two, Torres and Gardner, before the home run hitters come to the plate. Gardner's going to work that count now. He's got a 2-0 in his favor again.
Judge is on deck. And we know what he does against the Blue Jays. His 11 home runs against the Jays in the last two seasons.
I look at the stats of the players that the Yankees had in their career against the Blue Jays. The guy with the most home runs against the Jays is right here. He's hit 17 home runs against Toronto.
Then again, he's the longest tenured Yankee in 11 years. So he's hit those home runs over the span of 11 years.
Just hit most versus any opponent, those 17 home runs.